Hi everyone, my name is Mohamed Salem Jedidi. I graduated from Sup’Com last year, and since then I have been working with Instadeep in Tunis as a data scientist, where my journey with machine learning and deep learning began. So my work mainly consists of building AI agents to solve our clients' problems in diverse sectors. And also I have competed and won multiple local, national and international AI data science competitions, just as the famous New York City Taxi Tribulation and New York City Taxi Fare Prediction competitions on Kaggle. I was also a finalist in the data science game hosted in Paris, and I lately won the last Kaggle Days competitions hosted in Paris. A traffic jam prediction people's movement into Nairobi challenge is my second participation and win on the Zindi platform, after winning the first prize of the social media prediction challenge. So I usually participate in competitions to learn from them and experiment with techniques and approaches, and winning just makes the experience better and more rewarding. So the objective of this challenge is to predict the number of passengers taking the bus to go to Nairobi from different Kenya towns using data collected from Mobiticket. So my solution relies heavy on feature engineering. I actually handcraft more than 50 features concerning the intervals separating trips, dates, holidays, rush hours, speed, time, distance, and trip count over cities. And also Uber provide us with a powerful feature about detailed and realistic information regarding traffic flow in Nairobi. So I joined those feature with the arrival time that equals the addition of the departure time to the trip duration. So those feature improve my score a lot. Now let's talk about the modeling part. I used the LightGBM and DigiBoost to train the data. I tuned their parameters using grid search, and I use scaffold with tenfold with the three rounds in each fold to improve my score. However, XGBoost gave me a better score than the LightGBM in the winning submission. So that was a short descriptive of my solution. I want to thank Zindi for the opportunity, and thank you for watching.